Good morning, friends. In this lecture, I am going to solve problem on divergence and curl students. Let us see the problem. If f bar that is equal to xy square I bar plus 2x square yz j bar minus 3yz square k bar. Find div f bar comma curl f bar at 1 minus 1 1 or students at 1 minus 1 1. We know the definitions of div f bar and curl f bar, students. Okay, here given f bar xy square I bar plus 2x square yz j bar minus 3yz square k bar, students. Okay, by using the formula we can easily find div and curl f bar, students. Let us see the solution. Given f bar that is equal to students x y square I bar plus 2x square yz j bar minus 3yz square k bar, and he given students point 1 minus 1 1 1 minus 1 1. Now, div f bar, students, it can be written as del dot f bar, students, del dot f bar, that is equal to, I told you one formula, students, what is formula? Dou f1 by dou x plus dou f2 by dou y plus dou f3 by dou z. Okay, students, dou f3 by dou z. Now, that is equal to, what is f1 here, students? Xy square. So you differentiate this with respect to x, students, partially. So we get derivative of x is 1. So that we get here y square plus f2 means 2x square yz, students. Differentiate with respect to y. So derivative of y is partially 1, students. So we get 2x square z. So 2x square z minus f3 means 3yz square, students. You differentiate with respect to z. So, derivative of z square is 2z, students. 2 into 3, 6yz. Okay, students, you use this formula, students. I already told you in the concept. You can watch that video, students. Divergence video. Right. Now, he says, you find divergence at, students, 1 minus 1 1, students. So del dot f bar at, students, 1 minus 1 1, students. That means here x y z. So that is equal to y value is minus 1, students. Minus 1 whole square means get 1 plus 2 into x square means 1, z square also 1. So finally we get 2 plus, sorry, you have minus here, students. So write minus 6 into y value is minus 1, z value 1, students. So 1 plus 2, 3, minus into minus plus 6, 3 plus 6, 9. Okay, students, in this way we can find divergence of f bar, students, or del dot f bar. Once again, students, del dot f bar is equal to dou f1 by dou x plus dou f2 by dou y plus dou f3 by dou z, students. Okay, f1 means xy square. You simply differentiate partially with respect to x, students, then you get y square. 2x square yz, students, differentiate partially with respect to y, we get 2x square z, students. And minus 3yz square, differentiate with respect to partially z, students, we get minus 6yz. Simply substitute the point, students, we get the value is 9. Now let us see curl f bar, students. Now curl f bar can be written as, students, del cross f bar, that is equal to determinant. What is first row, students? I bar, j bar, k bar, students. What is del, students? Del means dou by dou x, dou by dou y, dou by dou z. Now what is f bar, students? F bar, I bar coefficient is x y square, and then 2 x square yz, and then minus 3yz square, 3yz square. Now expand the determinant, students. So that is equal to I bar into, you leave first row and first column, students. So we get here dou by dou y of minus 3yz square minus dou by dou z of 2x square yz, students. 2x square yz, bracket close, minus j bar into, come on, tell me, students, j bar into, you leave now first row and second column, students. So dou by dou x of minus 3yz square minus dou by dou z of xy square, bracket close, plus k bar, now you leave first row and third column. So you get here dou by dou x of 2x square yz minus dou by dou y of xy square, bracket close. Okay, that is equal to I bar into dou by dou y of that value, students. Dou by dou y of y is 1. Okay, we get minus 3z square minus dou by dou z of z, students, value 1. So we get here minus 2x square y minus j bar into dou by dou x. There is no x term, students. So value is 0 because with respect to x, yz are constant, students. Dou z of xy square. Okay, students, xy square. So the value is 0. Finally, j coefficient is 0, students. Plus k bar into dou by dou x of x square, students, we get 2x. 2 into 2, 4. So 4xyz minus dou by dou y of y square, students, we get here 2y into x, students. This is del cross f bar, students. Del cross f bar. Now what he says? Curl f bar at 1, minus 1, 1, students. 1, minus 1, 1. So, del cross f bar at 1, minus 1, 1, students. So that is equal to here xyz, students. Xyz. So we get here I bar into minus 3, z square value 1, students. Minus 2 into x square value is 1, y value minus 1, students. So you write minus 1, j value 0, j coefficient is 0, k bar into 4, x value, y value, z value, students. So finally get minus 1, students. Minus 2 into y value is minus 1, y value is 1, students. So that is equal, finally we get here minus into minus plus, so we get a minus I bar, minus 3 plus 2, so we get minus 1. Here, students, plus 2 minus 4, students, plus 2 minus 4, that we get minus 2 k bar, students, minus I bar, minus 2 k bar, students. Once again, students, you simply find del cross f bar value. Okay, apply determinant, expand the determinant, student, like this. Okay, we get del cross f bar value. Simply substitute the point, students. We get this value. Okay. Hope you understand, students. Hope you understand. Please subscribe this channel, students. Like this video. Share this video, students. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video. Jai Hind.